Good morning, everyone. This is Melinda's Mino Hong Kong. For today's video, I will make the baked fish. But I will marinate first and then overnight. So this is the fish I buy. It's only $20. This is $20. So I will put the thyme and the salt. And the ginger and the garlic. This is how to make the fish tasty. So put the soy sauce, a little bit of vinegar, Chinese vinegar, and pepper. Overnight to make it yummy, tasty fish, and then I will use the oven. You have to clean and then you make this. Slice it. So, a little bit corn flour. I always use the sugar and then spread out and then set aside. Okay, it's done. Put in the frozen. This is the one I marinated last night, so I need to fry it only. This is my menu for tonight. The minced pork, worth of 45, and 1 egg and 2 salted egg. Put the corn flour, a little bit soy sauce. For steaming tonight. And this is the soup. Only the soup. I will take out the bones. So, that. Okay. I will clean the fish. I don't know what's the name. It's a flat fish. Side. Put in the ref. Ready to steam. It's already clean and put a little bit salt and ginger and then it's ready for steaming. And then after steaming, fry the ginger and the onion, the spring onion, and add the light sauce. It's enough.